The contingents of Indian Armed Forces carried out a rehearsal parade ahead of Republic Day in New Delhi. India observes Republic Day on January 26 every year. The soldiers of Indian Army, Navy and paramilitary forces took part in an impressive, perfectly synchronized march past. A contingent of horse-mounted troops also rehearsed for the parade. The rehearsal displayed the military weapons, battle tanks and missiles projecting Indian military prowess. The dogs of Indian Army also rehearsed to put their best foot forward as they geared up to steal the show after a gap of 26 years. Around 36 Labradors and German Shepherds will march through Rajpath Road, the ceremonial boulevard in New Delhi, with their handlers. A majestic parade is held every year on January 26 to observe the day when the Indian Constitution was adapted and the country was declared a sovereign republic in 1950. Correspondent Sandeep Paul from New Delhi for ANI.